Domestic Trade and Consumer Affairs Minister Datuk Shahrir Abdul Samad handed in his letter of resignation to Prime Minister Datuk Seri Abdullah Ahmad Badawi at the cabinet meeting Wednesday. Speaking to reporters after the meeting at the Perdana Putra, Shahrir said he tendered his resignation as a cabinet minister effective April 8.
Dan setelah di dalam pemilihan parti berlakunya keadaan di mana saya telah tidak terpilih, ya. Tentunya ia menjadi satu asas di mana diperlukan saya untuk mengosongkan atau mengundur diri daripada Jemaah Menteri.
Shahrir decided to step down as a cabinet minister after he failed to defend his seat in the UMNO Supreme Council on April 26. Peso Fu, The Star, Malaysia.